Hi everybody, welcome to NuttX channel. Today I'll talk about a small NuttX feature but very useful. This is the RAMLOG. Using RAMLOG, you can access the nutshell and receive log messages. So let's get started. Open the Linux terminal, enter inside NuttX space, NuttX, execute make dist clean to clear previous configuration. Execute the configuration tools config sh stm32f4 discovery / nsh. Now execute make menu config to select the options to get the RAMLOG working. First, we need to enable USB console. If you don't know how to do that, please watch this video explained, and I will speed up the video. The USB console was enabled. I will show how to enable the RAMLOG. Enter inside device drivers, move down to system login, enable RAMLOG device support. In system log device, change use RAMLOG for syslog. If you want, you can increase the RAMLOG buffer size. It is 1 kilobyte here, but you can use 4 kilobyte or even more. So exit again. To demonstrate how RAMLOG work, I will enable a light sensor I2C sensor, but I will not connect it in the board. So enter inside system type, STM32 peripheral support, and enable I2C1. Exit again, enter inside device drivers, enter inside sensor device support, here, enable it, and enable the ambient light sensor. Exit again, enter inside application configuration, NSH library, and enable have architecture specific initialization. Enable it. Now we can exit and finally exit and save. Execute make to compile the source code. The source code was compiled. Now we can flash the firmware inside the board. Ctrl R, open OCD, press Enter. The firmware was flashed. Now we can reset the board, connect the micro USB cable, in my case it's already connected, and execute dmesg to verify if the TTY ACM0 was created. Okay, it was created here. So we can execute minicon, change the serial port setup to TTY ACM0. Press Enter 3 times, 1, 2, 3. We need to verify if the light sensor was created. In this case, the light sensor is not here. So we can execute the dmesg to see the RAMLOG information. Okay, this is the message from the RAMLOG. The light sensor failed to initialization because it's not connected in the board. And here is the error number. The error number, number 6, means no such device or address. So it means there's no I2C device connected in the board. So basically that is it. I hope you had enjoyed this video. If you're not subscribed to NuttX channel yet, please subscribe and clicking the bell icon to receive notification when I post a new video. See you. Bye bye.